This is Keytar Productions.
I love Chris Rich.